Hill here. We found a facility where AIM is preparing to spin up another fake arc reactor. We all know how well that went last time. We have to put a stop to it. The arc reactor's nearby. Jarvis, are you picking up anything?
Locked on and ready, Commander Hill.
Good luck out there.
An elite AIM team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD.
Hard time! Night, sweetheart!
Every member of the elite team must be defeated. Take control of their systems. Get me to the location on your HUD. Bypassing their security will take some time. Keep the area clear, but stay in range of the control point. Free of hostiles. If you can gain control of AIM's network temporarily, I can infiltrate their security system. Inside the lab.
Party time!
AIM's network is equipped with a multi-point authentication system. I need access to multiple terminals. The more the better. AIM will attempt to initiate a shutdown protocol if they gain access to the terminal. You cannot let them.
Bye-bye!
The shutdown protocol is progressing. That helps, thank you. I'm inside AIM's security system. Infiltration. Shutdown protocol. AIM is trying to remove me from their system. To remove me from their system. Beginning infiltration. I've breached AIM's security network. I've marked our next destination on your HUD.
There we go.
has an arc reactor close by. Destroy it.
AIM units on radar!
There is a chest with gear close by.
Don't worry! Enough of me to go around!
The reactor is powered by 4 energy junctions. Destroying them should destroy the reactor.
Why did you choose the wrong side?
Okay.
Avengers. We'll continue monitoring AIM's facilities. Last thing we need is a highly unstable arc reactor in their hands.